benefit barbecue. So let's do two events in July. My goal is to raise $100,000. Two events, 100 seats on Friday, 100 seats on Saturday. And in January, we had sold out and we issued a check to the Napa Community Foundation Disaster Relief. Your money, you're the reason why we were able to give them $100,000 to help our community. The effort of every single one of you who are here tonight. And again, I thank you and I raise my glass to you. A gift from Festival Napa Valley. My husband sits on the board of Festival Napa Valley, and I'm going to let him share with you some information about this wonderfully talented group of musicians behind us. It's going to kind of lull us into this first part of our evening, and then we're going to go into a beautiful band, and we'll talk about that after this lovely quartet performs. And here's my very handsome cowboy, Robin Ryan.
We love raising money for charity and giving back. But my wife has ulterior motives always. Any chance to have a party, she's into it. So, and she's responsible for all this, and it's real exciting.
too. Thank you so much. Have a great Sunday. Have a great week. And pray for everybody who's in those fires right now, everybody.